Here today, I have the director from Kick for Life. I do believe some of you know about Kick for Life. Every time I think of that name, I just see soccer. But they are here to talk about what they do and what they have been doing in the nation, how long they have been here, and what's the program all about. Let's talk about Kick for Life.
Let's do.
What is Kick for Life?
Well, Kick for Life is celebrating its 10th anniversary here in Lesotho this year.
10.
10.
As in.
Wow. It is amazing, and it's amazing that the organization has grown to what it is today.
Mm-hmm.
And that's we have a lot of people to thank for that. All of our staff that put in the tireless hours to make the programs happen. Local government officials, the king, the queen, everybody's taking part and really
wow.
helping us grow and do what we're doing successfully.
Mm-hmm. Can you explain to us what's Kick for Life?
We have three other parts of Kick for Life. Mm-hmm. Over the last 10 years, Kick for Life has tested over 125,000 young people for HIV.
You're kidding me.
No.
125,000?
125,000. Because all of those kids, about 99% of our kids have stayed on treatment.
Mm-hmm.
The 600 that we're working with now, they stayed on treatment over the first 6 months of their treatment, which is when we hand them off to facilities. We've trained about 50,000 youth in sports.
50,000? You're talking these big amounts.
But sports and literacy programs and
wow.
health education. We've done 500 kids in job placement, job sort of skills,
mm-hmm.
work skills.
Wow.
We've placed about 50 in permanent full-time jobs. And one of the most exciting things two things that I want to mention. This year we're launching 6 new businesses. We're working with 6 young entrepreneurs who are launching healthcare-focused businesses.
Wow.
Work on HIV from an entrepreneurship sort of perspective,
mm-hmm.
which I think is really fascinating.
Mm-hmm. I want you to just list all the services or the services
sure.
that are found at Kick for Life.
Sure. So we've got job skills programs.
Mm-hmm.
We have literacy programs. The HIV work that we're doing is, to me, the most important because of the results that we're getting.
Mm-hmm.
And so those are the really key activities that we have for young people.
And the work that you do for Kick for Life.
Okay. Well, basically, social enterprise is mainly about making the profits to pump back into the charity.
Mm-hmm.
It is the first of its kind in the country.
Mm-hmm. You're saying every time I go to number 7 restaurant and buy a plate,
mm-hmm.
it's not to benefit somebody and reach somebody.
No, no.
It's for the community.
It is for the community.